We're in Goleta at our shop. We call it the Hacker Space. And we're a collective of about 42 engineers who share space here to get projects done, like our Steam Torch project here. This is our dish here. It's 10 feet by 8 feet. It magnifies about 6 kilowatts worth of sunlight into the focal point up there. Right now it's being used into a steel metal block, and you can actually see it's melting the steel. The thermal energy can be used for pretty much anything: electricity production, hydrogen production, heating, cooling, hot water, reclaimed water, desalination. The list just pretty much goes on and on. The hotspot was about 3 inches in focal point, and it runs at around 3,000 degrees. And we can actually adjust that focal point by coming on and off the hotspot based on what temperature I'm looking for the application need. This one here, we're able to desalinate or reclaim roughly 16 ounces of water a minute, or about 400 gallons of water a day. Thermal energy, that's about 6 kilowatts an hour, and electrical energy, that would be about 1.5 kilowatts per hour. Slightly bigger than this dish, about 12 feet by 10 feet would be enough for your standard American home, 3,000 square feet or smaller. It would provide all the heating, all the air conditioning, all the hot water, and theoretically all the reclaimed water necessary for drinking. Photovoltaic only gets you electricity, and you don't get to take advantage of the other types of heat at thermal energies. Also, this is scheduled to last about 25 years in the field, whereas the photovoltaics start to degrade at about 10 years in the field. So it's significantly better bang for your buck. I was developing beachfront property in northern Brazil, and the price of electricity there is about 85 cents a kilowatt. And we started doing research and discovered that no one has any technology that can compete with fossil fuels. We discovered technology that's almost 100 years old, invented by Nikola Tesla, and that's where we got the idea for the company. And we built the dish and the turbine, and that's the direction we're going with it now. He invented something called the disk turbine, which is a turbine that works on laminar flow. He basically uses steam energy to make mechanical energy to turn a generator to make electricity. At the head of the dish, it would be steam, but here we're going to use air pressure. This is about 150 pounds of per square inch of air pressure. And you'll notice that it'll spin the turbine and make electricity. Well, the turbine itself is one of our patents. We made a patent on the turbine, and we improved Nikola Tesla's design. And then we also have the patent on the dish itself, and we're in the process of filing our process patents for the actual construction and manufacturing of these dishes. We are essentially still in the small company or startup phase, and we are at our prototype, which we are able to prove our thermal heat energy and our kilowatts per hour. Right now, we're in the process of trying to raise at least $250,000 to go to beta and build a bigger version of this, about a 20 foot by 16 foot, and that would produce about 30 kilowatts of energy, and we would go into market selling those, reclaiming water and pumping water. The fundamental best part about our company is that we produce thermal energy at or below the cost of fossil fuels. And because of that, we do it without being subsidized, and we reduce the cost of energy for the public.